love. I don't really know what to say in this letter is supposed to be about, but I'm just going to start to tell you that even though all the commotion and stress around, I can't wait till the priest declare us husband and wife forever. You are truly my best friend and perfect match for me. I cannot wait to start our family, to complete my dream. Together we're silly and crazy and playing goofy, and I love it. You are my everything and I could have ever wanted and more. I will always give you my all and cherish you. Cherish your love, but most importantly, I will always, always be your sleep ducky. Love, Bear. Oh, he's my sleep ducky.
That I could love anyone as much as I love you. Today, the day that we begin this incredible journey together, I promise to never forget this day, our wedding day. I love you so much and appreciate everything you do for us. You truly are a blessing. You came into my life at a perfect time. Never would have thought I'll end up dating my high school crush, let alone marry him. The past year and a half, you have brought so much joy to me. The words can't even explain. I look forward to the rest of forever with love, Becky. Oh man, she lost it.